Tuesday, in a small town on the outskirts of showbiz land, pop icon Andrew Stone and several other top-notch entertainers have been invited to the opening of a brand new dance school.
It's very important to give something back because this is where it all started for me, do you know what I mean? And for me, it's really important that I give back to the next generation. Well, the song that's going through my mind today is George Michael's father figure. I mean, at the end of the day, I am father to a lot of young kids in dance class and nurturing their talent. My message to the youth of today is keep believing in yourself. Don't let anyone get you down. And always, always remember, there's only one of you. And that... and I think it's... I've lost my track now. Okay, after three, all say Stone Zone as loud as possible. One, two, three.
Stone Zone!
Here we go. My classes generally are quite kind of committed and full on, and you know, I'm a lovely person, but when I teach, I'm a hard taskmaster driver. Yeah, I worked really hard for a very, very long time, and I always say if you don't do it properly, like dancing, you get injured. If you do want to be a professional, you want to get, let's say, this mini audition here.
You need to work hard and get your foundation really good.
Half of you does that and throws it away because you've done all your homework. Then you go in and then you show them what you've got. It's called show business. Right? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one, two. Loving you guys. Well, I've tried my best to touch people's lives today, so if that's, you know, I always try my best to do that, so. I think if you make a difference in one person's life, same with writing songs. When I write my songs, I want to make a difference, and I want people to remember them. It's the same as me as a dancer.
He shows us how good he is, and that gives us confidence.
Yeah, he really pushes us to make sure we do well when we're older, so he must be an inspiration to a lot of other kids.
I want to continue to be the person that I am, and be as accessible to these things as possible, because it's important for me to... be the Andrew Stone who was undiscovered before Pineapple came along. Even though I'm trying to do the music and it's all going really well, it's all about keeping it real. And I am a real person. I'm not someone who's ever, ever going to go up my bottom. That's what I'm talking about.